What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of Grand Theft Auto Online. It's actually been a while since I played it. It hasn't been a while since you guys have uploaded, but I've been traveling and stuff. I just got back, and guess what? The new GTA I'm Not a Hipster DLC has come out since we last played. So this thing right here, the something Pinto, Panto, something like that, I don't know. This is one of the new cars that's in this DLC, and we are about to trick this thing the heck out. Look at this little guy. Like, look at him. He can just do, like, freaking 360 turns per day, son. Look at this. We'll just do some burnouts real quick. We probably need a little bit more torque in there. Let's go put a new engine in him, and he'll be better ready to go. But anyway, yeah, there's all kinds of new cars. If you guys haven't seen them, it's crazy. So if you go into the, we want super autos. Look at all these new cars that are part of the I'm Not a Hipster. And look how expensive they are. So this one that we're in, the Benefactor Panto, this one and then this one are all new. And then there's also one that I want so bad but we can't get right now, the Dubsta 6x6. This thing is badass. 250 grand, but you can't get it until you're level 100. So we're gonna have to wait until we unlock that, unfortunately. But in the meantime, we got a lot to work with. I think there's a couple of new weapons. There's a bunch of new races. There's some new celebrations. What else is there? I don't remember. I think I have it pulled up over here. I'll pull it up and let you guys know. But yeah, it's pretty exciting. I like new stuff. So let's trick this thing out. What's up, Mr. Mechanic? How you doing, bro? Or not mechanic, Mr. Los Santos Customs guy. All right. We're gonna totally trick this thing out. Okay, here we go. Armor all the way. Oh, there's new tents. There's new horns. Hold on, I want to see the new tents. Where's the window tent? Windows. There's a pure black tent. Badass. I like that. Okay, cool. Anyway, let's go through, and we are going to trick this thing out to the nines. We're gonna put racing brakes on it. Oh, sticker bomb fenders or carbon fenders. I don't know what theme we're going with yet. We'll start with carbon. Bumpers. Ooh, you could put sticker bomb on that too, but then we could also do carbon. Nice. And we probably want carbon up here, right? Good lord, this is gonna be such an ugly car. Engine all the way. Exhaust. Whoa, what in the world is that? Wow, this is like one of those freaking B mufflers that you see on like Honda Civics that make them sound like they're a jet engine, but they're going like 20 miles an hour. And we don't need either of those. Grill. Wow, dude, the sticker is I feel like maybe we should go with the sticker theme. I don't know. We'll stick with this for now. Apparently there's a horn that speeds up and slows down depending on how fast you're going now. Oh, these jazz ones are new. Those are kind of chill. Okay. I think that one might be the one that changes, so we'll try that one. That was a $47,000 horn, guys, that we just spent. That's crazy. All right, we'll put some xenons on there. We already have that. Respray it, primary color. What do we want to go with? Let's go with pearlescent. Oh, we have to have a metallic spray. Let's go with something girly. I'm thinking like a pink or a yellow or orange or, yeah. There we go. And then pearlescent will make her shine. Shine bright like a diamond. Oh, there's new paint colors too, but you don't unlock them until you're like level dark green. I don't even know if that changed anything. Secondary color, how about, no, no chance. Anyway, but there's a gold color, and then there's a couple others. Should we go matte black? I think matte black kind of matches the carbon. This is awful. This is awful. Roll cage? Yes, we want a roll cage, even though we can't even see it. Oh, we can get a carbon roof. And a carbon tailgate. Ooh, I don't know if I like the carbon tailgate. Dude, we could totally sticker this thing out. I feel like that's unoriginal. We're just going to go carbon roof. Oops. I already backed out. Looks like we're sticking with this thing. No, we didn't get a turbo in it yet. I'm gonna go ahead and get a turbo in it. Cut you in line. Beast buddy!
What can the best mechanic in the class do for you?
Bit of factor pay. I want to go do a compact race with this thing. We're gonna go do one of the new races, and we're gonna do a compact race. All right. So we did roof skirts. Do we want carbon skirts or anything? Probably carbon skirts. Sure. Spoiler. Please tell me we could get an enormous spoiler. No, we're getting a roof rack of crap. Absolutely. You can't. Like, there's no way we wouldn't get that. All right. Sport suspension. Race transmission, turbo tuning, wheel. Oh my gosh, dude. What do we want for wheels? Let's get something outlandish. Where are like the dollar sign wheels? Those would look good on this thing. Lowrider? No. Muscle? Where would the, I don't even know where they would be. SUV maybe? No. Tuner. Sport? I don't know. We'll roll with that. Whatever. Synthetic Z. That's a go-to one. Windows are done. All right, boom. We got ourselves a roof rack of crap. We got ourselves carboned up. We are so lightweight here. Listen to that turbo go, dude. This thing is a freaking boss. This thing's gonna be a maniac when we go race this thing. Oh my gosh, this is great. I love it. All right, we're gonna go join one of these new races. I'll see you guys there. We're gonna go do a compact race and break this bad girl in. All right, let's do it. All right, well, silly me didn't turn it on, so there were custom vehicles. So we can only use the Panto that's kind of like the original normal version. So we'll check this thing out as is, and then we'll check out the souped up version in the next race, because I wanna do a couple of these new races in this episode. Well, the next few episodes will probably be mostly about the this new DLC, and then we'll get back to the normal stuff. I want to check out the new weapons in the next episode. What the fudge, dude? This thing is the curves make it go crazy. You're ramping up a curve. It's so light. Oh my gosh! All right, here we go. We got this. I'm a slipstreaming fiend, baby. I'm a slipstreaming fiend, baby. Let's go. Oh, he just ate it back there. We are back up on our horse, baby. Let's go. Come on. GTA Race Kings. You guys already know the deal. Oh my gosh, this thing. There's a beach race. I think we're gonna do the beach race with the souped out version. It's gonna be so frustrating. You guys are gonna love it. You guys always love it when I like fail. And when I do stuff that I get really mad at, so. I've got a feeling that's gonna be one you guys are gonna enjoy. Alright, here we go. We got two laps. On to the second lap. We got a pretty hefty lead. Nobody else can quite conquer the Panto like we can. Oh my gosh.
Let's do a track I made.
Oh man. You know what it is though? The Panto be dropping panties. We have to go pick up some chicks in this afterwards. At least in ours. Could you imagine if you're rolling around the pearlescent pink one with carbon fiber over half of it and then giant exhaust tips in the back with fully tinted windows? Ooh. I'm pulling all day, son. Panto be dropping panties. Here we go, baby. There's the finish line. Let's use the e-brake a little bit. Ooh, okay. That's not too bad. All right, sweet. We're going to go do the, what's it called? It's something about a beach race. I don't know. We're going to go do that one. We're going to use custom compact cars, and it should be fun. I'll see you guys there. All right, so unfortunately, with all the new races, they're like locked to a certain class type, and you can't... Are those bombs? But anyway, it's locked to a certain, oh no. It's locked to a certain class type and you couldn't put custom vehicles on. So naturally, I did a big ass ramps race and I don't think our cars are gonna be able to go fast enough to hit the jumps. Oh gosh, here we go. Oh, yes! The guy behind me got it too. Oh gosh. Oh god. What is going on? Oh lord. Alright. We're slightly homeless right now. We got all of our belongings up on top of our car. Hopefully there's no drag on those things. I would imagine if we were going over something really low, I would think that we might actually end up hitting it. So that's kind of funny. Oh gosh. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, we're stuck in a pool. We are stuck in a pool. So this isn't the best idea for a race, but we're gonna be able to make it work. We just need to go around this building here. I don't know where the checkpoint is. It's somewhere on the other side. Shoot, we need to get down there somehow. I don't see how we're supposed to get down there, man. Dude, all right, we're gonna go all the way around. We're gonna go up here. We're just gonna get really creative. Oh boy, I wish this one would have worked out. I want to do custom races where you can use this thing, man. Found it. What's up? What's good? Oh lord, we're gonna need a lot of speed here. Let's just circle around the parking lot. Here we go. Get our NASCAR on. Here we go. 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 Woo! Look at that. Oh! We made it. Woo! Hell yes. So we've done this race before. I remember it now. Oh gosh, this isn't good. This isn't good. All right, we're gonna make it. We can do it. All right. So we've only failed on one jump so far. We're okay. That was gonna be much worse. Just give it a second. I think that first guy's still stuck up on the spawn. Oh man, that's really funny. Dude, nobody can touch our freaking carboned out Banto. Or Panto, whatever this thing's called. Alright, well that guy couldn't get off the spawn, he just ended up leaving. Had fun. GG, son. Here we go. Oh, we have two laps of this? Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Here we go. We're gonna finish one lap and then I'll probably skip ahead and I'm gonna show you guys the funny parts. All right, here we go. Got a big old ramp here. Woo! We're gonna do a front flip. Oh! So close. So close. Damn it. Oh, that's actually gonna hurt us. We should probably speed things up, otherwise we're gonna... Oh, nice. You end up spawning up top there. That's nice. Dude, he's gonna be right on our back now. I guess that's good. Make it entertaining. Here we go, going into the parking garage. Where's this checkpoint at? Is it down here? Okay. So far, so good. Oh gosh. Oh, we went around that thing. Passes us. This is gonna be where he passes us. Don't get sucked in by no way! But it's also got more than its fair share. Alright, you need to stop messing around. This is serious business. Serious mother trucking business. Gotta go left. Woo! Oh dude, we almost couldn't make it up those steps. We almost got stuck on those steps. This is not good. This is not good. How are we gonna get up? How are we gonna get up top? How are we gonna get up top? I don't know how we're gonna get up. Oh, dude, this is not good. Enough speed to do it. Oh my gosh. Can we respawn back out on the highway? Dude, how did we not mess him up? We hit his back end. We literally did that perfectly. Well, this was just an idea that was just completely just destroyed from the beginning. It was doomed from the beginning. So here we go. We're gonna have to turn around. We're gonna have to get some big air. I just want to complete the first lap. If we can complete the first lap, I'll be happy with that. So here we go. Shit. I would rather have the Izzy that he's in. This thing is awful. I was thinking that I was gonna be so good and that I'm using compacts. Nobody else could have a custom compact. I'm gonna have a fully tricked out compact. I'm just gonna destroy people. Nope. This thing is horrible. You can't even go over curves without completely messing you up. We probably shouldn't have put the lowered suspension on it. That would have been something to forego. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh. We're just gonna do donuts in the parking lot. Cause I'm sad. We can't even complete this race. It sucks! Oh my goodness. Where is he at? I'm sure he's out killing it somewhere. Alright, we're gonna, I just wanna complete this lap. I think it's up on top of the stadium is where we complete it. We're gonna go all the way down here. We're gonna get full speed. Full speed ahead. I believe in you. We may lose a couple of bags on the way, but I believe in it. So here we go. Come on, Mr. Smart Car. Give it everything you got. I think I can. It's not getting any better than that. Oh, we made it, I think. Yeah. All right. Cool, if only we could have done that the first time. Oh boy. You know what I'm tempted to do is just troll this guy and not let him finish. We'll stand on top of that ramp down there until he quits, and then we'll get the auto. What do you guys think about that? I missed this race. Alright, we're gonna go do that. We're gonna go kill this guy. It's way too late for us to try to, oh gosh. I can't even drive on that. It's way too late for us to try to win this race. So it's time to go trolling. Trollalol. Oh, here we go. Alright, friends, and now we wait. Oh no, I can't climb this thing! I can't climb it! I want to be waiting at the top. Here we go, come on. Oh, he left! We entered first! Woo-hoo! It's time to go get that win, baby. I'll see you guys there. Alrighty, guys, here we go. Home stretch, baby. Let's get this thing done. Come on. Fly right over that. Keep our speed. Yes, we made it. Oh! What? We did that perfectly. How did we not make that? Anyway, well, we're close to the end. This has been the most, like, frustratingly boring race of all time. We got her done, though. Patience and, patience is key. Patience, preparation, sticking with it. The ups and the downs. I'm with you, Mr. Bant. Mr. Panto. Your name is Panto. I keep forgetting your name. I actually think you're going to be retired after this video. I don't think we're ever going to see you again, unless we're in free mode, to be honest. Oh my gosh! There's like a little invisible wall on that tree that if you don't aim left enough that you hit, you like barely nick it with your back end and it turns you. Alright, here we go. We're getting it this time. You ready for this? You ready for victory, guys? We're almost freaking there. Oh my gosh. This is such a poor race choice. We should have just done like a Rockstar created race. Like one of the, I don't know, Down the Drain would have been a good one to use for this. That would have been great, Trevor. You didn't have to, a big jumps one where I can't even make half the jumps. Yeah, Down the Drain would have been perfect. Come on. Oh! Get up there. Oh no, you! Yes! You grind that rail all you want, long as you get the checkpoint. Nice job, Mr. Panto. Alright, let's do this now. Got a couple of laps here, and then we should be able to enter the finish line. Here we go. Oop, not that one. Alright, next time we're taking a left. Right here, we're taking a left. And you guys can see the finish line. This is such a struggle bus to get up to the finish line. Try to climb these things. Here we go, come on, you're almost there. Get it, buddy. Get it, buddy. Get it, buddy. Yes. See you guys in the next episode.